Hi, I'm Jimena Leyva. I work for the International Peace Institute, and today we would like to share our approach to localizing the 2030 agenda by framing it, Honey, I Shrunk the SDGs. If you remember, that was a famous movie back on the day on how a couple shrinks their kids. And our approach to the SDGs is also shrinking it to the local level. Because a part of the problem with the SDGs is that they seem so overwhelming, so big, you know, they're supposed to encompass the entire globe. And so sometimes it can feel very disempowering to feel or to be connected to the SDGs if they're supposed to be applicable in all the countries around the world. But our approach starts at the basic household level. So localizing the 2030 agenda starts by thinking the decisions we make every single day. If we start with goal one, which is ending poverty, we could start by helping out someone that's having a hard time right now with COVID-19. SDG 2 talks about food. So the decisions we make about who we support, the products that we buy, does this product help empower local communities, reduce inequality? Is the food that we're consuming healthy and supporting good climate action? These are daily choices that little by little we can change. And with that change, we're actually creating massive ripple effects around the world. Also, if you think of SDG 7, we can just think about the light that brings electricity to our home. What company are we supporting and are they producing clean energy? So we start by changing the way we live, the way we relate to each other, and then we continue by thinking, how do these SDGs make sense at the community level? What does need to change at the community level? And that's what we're going to be speaking about, how we shrunk the SDGs to the community, to the municipal level, in the upcoming report that we're going to be launching on July 16th. So stay tuned, connect with us. Bye.